And the man was successful and they lived happily ever after. That is the end of our story. That is to say, behind every successful man, there is a woman. So, what do we learn from this, everyone? What do we learn from this story? You, Opako.
Shaboy. Rossi. Actually, I learned that we will not waste our time anymore for school. Say, behind us, the perfect woman, they will go find out.